Jim Tracy, manager of the Colorado Rockies, collapsed early today, Tuesday. Just walking towards the elevators at winter meetings for MLB baseball season 2011 and just collapsed. Afterwards, he was responsive. It didn't really seem major. I'm sure we'll learn more details about it as time goes on today. Please leave comments below, rate, and subscribe the Not Knowing Orange.